established. We're reading green all across the board. Ready when you are.
Let's get into the rough and tumble.
Yeah? Any other options? Didn't think so.
You're all so strong! I'm sorry, I don't mean to gush, but wow!
Eat this!
Some R&R, you could use it. Leave this to Havari.
Thank you.
and instruments are normal. Everything seems okay. Nothing out of the ordinary on the screen. No crazy bias fields coming in out of nowhere. We're green. However, do proceed with caution. I don't want to be caught off guard if that thing shows up again.
All right, if you think it's safe, let's move, guys.
Coda's actually nervous? Never thought I'd see the day.
If you wouldn't do that kind of horror, if you saw what I saw, you wouldn't be laughing.
Okay, sorry. I mean, hey, maybe something did actually happen.
That's not convincing at all.
Oh, relax, Coda. I'm only poking a little fun. I trust our captain. I trust
Jabari.
I'm sure something strange did happen.
Thank you. Hey, wait a second.
Yeah. on for hell yeah! Come on!
Turn up
Alpha
the heat.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him! chance! 15 minutes have passed since the operation began. They're in the dirt! Finish this! Finish it! They're in the dirt! Finish this! Now, strike and execute! Primary target is going dark. Well done!
Is that a tornado? Because you blew me away!
Seconds of
handling pretty well. Time to turn up the heat. Still hungry?
good day to you all, and thank you for joining me.
What can we do for you, Doctor? Oh, hey, Soma's back. What up, Soma?
It's good to see you all again.
New information has come to light concerning that anomalous bias field you've been encountering of late. To begin, let me give a summary of our intelligence.
Doctor, perhaps I should...
Of course, Soma. As you wish.
This way we can skip the usual proceedings. I have reason to believe that a second Nova has been born in the Far East.
Another one? Soma...
Since the events of the Ark Project, I've gathered up any unstable Nova fragments I could find. I wanted to have them accounted for. A temporary facility was constructed on Aegis to hold them in stasis and eventually dispose of them. Then, yesterday, we discovered a hole had been gouged out of the containment field.
No! Say what?
Most likely one of the fragments deteriorated to a point where it could no longer be contained, kickstarting its drive to devour. Speculation suggests that the fragment is still within the Far East and has taken the form of an origami. The inspections weren't thorough enough. The response wasn't fast enough. I failed. And another monster was unleashed upon the Far East.
Now, Soma, we will accept none of this. The fault lies on more shoulders than you know. I was responsible as well. Knowing you were overworked and understaffed, I gave you yet another massive project to undertake.
You didn't let the beast out of its cage.
In any case, this presumed Nova has not been roaming free for very long. Its power is still mostly potential, contained in its larval stage. However, should it manage to reach adulthood, I doubt even the entire first unit could defeat the beast. Suffice to say, we must slay this creature. The sooner the better.
Dr. Sakaki, I beg of you. The fault is mine. This disaster is of my making. Let me be the one to amend it.
Enough, Soma.
Of course, Doctor.
This Nova is an incredible threat to us here in the Far East. I expect you to proceed with caution. I will do all I can to track the beast.
Ready to proceed with the mission. Your task is to seek out and track the Nova Origami.
This is gonna be sweet!
Too slow!
Just getting eyes on that thing is bound to bring in some serious cash! Come on, team, quit your ass
track!
You've got cash to make! Dangerous origami to find.
Well, aren't you a little go-getter today?
Let's head out, come on.
So once we find that big old beastie, we get to kick its ass right into the ground, am I right?
Well, not exactly. Once you confirm the target, we'll dispatch an execution squad. Much of the first team has been selected.
Wait, what?
Let's go.
slow.
R&R, you could use it. Leave this to Hibari. You all go get some R&R, you could use it. Leave this to Hibari.
I won't let you out of my sight.
Expectations, I want to smash right through them. Got it. I'll get started right away.
And thus, Coda saved the day. The end.
Strange. My God Arc wouldn't respond. Every command I gave was met with a struggle.
Super weird.
God Eaters, respond! Are you sure you killed it?
Yeah. Looks totally dead.
Guys, the Nova's Oracle response is still stable. Something's wrong!
No!
She's right! Get back!
Oh, man.
Nova tricked us. It's gone.